simulation racing games are now the real deal. For all their graphical prowess, attention to detail, realistic simulation of the real handling of so many cars, and recreation of tracks down to the finest detail, the games were incredibly boring.